We have another very special guest today. Hello. You know him from Love Jones, Menace to Society. And he has a new show coming out on NBC. Let's make some noise for Larenz Tate.
What up, y'all?
Hello.
Hey.
Look at 19 years old.
Oh, man. Trying to stay preserved up in here, you know? I've been in an ice chamber for the past 20 years. No.
You need to pass that to some other people.
Hold on. We just started.
I'm just saying, most celebrities don't look as good as Larenz does.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. I got my rest last night. I knew I was coming in, so.
Awesome.
I want to be prepared for y'all.
Well, we appreciate that. So, Game of Silence.
Yes.
Is coming out. Tell us all about this new show.
Oh, Game of Silence is a one-hour drama for NBC. Mm-hmm. It's a show about a group of childhood friends who spent a stint in a youth detention center. A lot of crazy things happened to them. And 25 years later, you know, they reappear in each other's lives after they've been harboring this secret or these secrets for some time. And as adults, they, past sort of reappears and resurfaces, and they decide to right the wrongs of their past and, you know, seek justice in their own manner.
Yeah, no, when I watched the trailer, that's the first thing I thought about. I was looking at it, I was like, damn, I'm seeing people get shanked.
Yeah, yeah.
Shot at it. I was like, this don't look like it. I went back to make sure I was on. Yeah, this is an NBC show. Like,
right. Yeah.
Did you all come on it at 10 o'clock?
Yeah, we come on at 10
p.m. So you get that kind of later night.
Yeah.
You need a little leeway to kind of do what you want to do without having.
Yeah, kids and people ain't trying to watch this at 7:30 while they eating their dinner. You know what I'm saying? Unless you like that.
Unless that's your thing.
Unless your stomach can handle those kinds of things that we're dealing with.
But you know, everything is for everybody.
Yeah. When I read the script, I had to go back and look at the cover page and make sure this was NBC. And I was like, that's a big peacock.
Right. You can't miss it.
Wow. Okay. I said, all right, we'll get out there and do it. So I jumped at that opportunity. And it's a nice, diverse cast. It's an ensemble, so you're going to like a combination of different kinds of people. There's good characters, there's bad characters, there's characters that are like, is that person really good? And then there's bad characters that you kind of start liking because you get to know them.
Right.
And it's a slow burn, and I like that about this show.
Like, I've seen a vast majority of your movies and the things you've done, and I feel like in every Larenz Tate performance, there is I'm angry as hell moment.
Right.
And it's like, for as young as you look and how everybody talks about that, it's like, you play to me one of the best angry people I've ever seen. Like, cursing out in Menace to Society to me is probably one of the greatest cursing outs of all time. Like, it was so, like, you be, and I'm going through, actually, there was a YouTube thing I saw where it was like, Larenz Tate's angriest moments, and it was just like,
wow,
just
really?
I haven't seen that. Clip after clip.
Love Jones.
I gotta
just
see that.
Snapping on people, and I'm
like,
he looks like the nicest guy in the world, but like,
you don't want to cross him.
Yeah, he runs right up on you, just him you up.
Yeah, kind of like me in real life. So y'all should be cool.
So
I get to snap it. Listen, I get to snap and turn him.
Tables over. Gonna flip the table over.
No, I ain't gonna tear up y'all spot. But you know, it's interesting that you said, because I would assume that Samuel Jackson, you know what I'm saying, he'll cuss anybody.
But he looks like an angry guy, though.
You know what I'm saying? He don't care.
He's a menacing looking
your
dude.
Dog, you know what I'm saying? No. But no, what it is like, you know, you don't really see it coming.
So, we know you got to get up out of here.
Yep.
But once again, Game of Silence.
Yes, Thursdays at, it's going to premiere on tonight. But it also comes on in our usual time slot, Thursdays at 10, 9 Central on NBC.
Okay, and if people want to keep up with you and they want to follow you on social media, where you at?
Big Daddy, no, I'm kidding. At Larenz, that's LARENZTATE, at Larenz Tate. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, right. Check me out.
Snapchat?
I ain't been snapping yet.
Oh, my.
We holding out, man. Me and my boy Tyrese, like, what? We got to snap.
Both of y'all need to be out.
Lance Gross, we all like, really? We want to start snapping? But you know what I'm saying? My homie King Batch, I know King Batch, and he be on it. Like, I'm like, how many times do you have to snap a day? He's like, oh man, I'm snapping every. I'm like, bruh, that's work. But you know what I'm saying? But right now, everybody can check me out on those platforms.
Awesome. Let's make some noise for Larenz Tate.